Nice. I'll be on there in a minute.
I'm done. Congratulations, you've completed 2 of 5 games towards unlocking support icon. Where's that icon at, though?
Like up at the top by your name, there's a little portrait to like the left.
Oh, that thing.
And
Mine's
I
of
guess it's like a
some.
hand with a naked chick in it.
Yeah. Yeah, I like
You're
that.
like a Jude Law in AI?
So much unsurety in that. Is that a word? Unsurety? If it's not, it should be unsurety. I'm totally gonna Google that. Is that,
Unsurety.
would it be unsureness?
Merriam-Webster. No. Unsurety, Merriam-Webster. Lack of surety. Uncertainty, insecurity.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
The next. What's Outlast?
So it looks like I might be playing Outlast. Not tonight. I mean, it's already
Hell yeah.
11 or
Ooh, I
almost 12
commented.
o'clock at night. So I
Or
need
she
to
could
be
be
able to
cool and
sleep because I have
Oh,
to
that'd be
work
fucking sick.
tomorrow.
That'd be sick. And she could have like the cam and we'll be on a couch behind her. And I'll have like the blanket pulled up and be all scared. And I'll commentate like, oh my god, she's fucking walking down the hallway. Oh my god, I don't know what's gonna happen. Something's gonna pop out. Something's gonna pop out. Something's gonna pop out. I can't handle this. I can't handle Side note, when I did that, I was like biting my fingers.
You'll be buying your beer? All right. Yeah, I
Update
have to
your
work
donate
tomorrow,
thing. Update your
so.
page, Brittany. God.
What? Update my page what?
Update your page.
Update my page to what?
The donates. Your donates are wrong.
What do you mean?
I totally gave you $12.
When?
Well, I gave you 10, and then you were at
Yeah.
22 because I gave you 12. Or I was at 22.
Okay.
So technically, I'm the top donator, just saying. You need to get a subscribe
No.
button. Yeah.
No. Lil
Yeah.
Bond donated $25 the other night.
Well, then you need to update his 11 to 25, and then I need to one up him.
The fuck are you talking about? 11 to
Oh,
25?
it's on the screen now. Let me
Oh, it's
scroll.
on the screen. It's not down below. I need to update that. Yeah.
Right. Update
Well,
your
I didn't know what
profile.
you were talking about.
Update your profile, girl.
Shh. I'm gonna just
Girl,
take that out. I'm gonna take the.
I'm like head bobbing up in here, girl.
I don't know what you're doing, but I'm head bobbing too.
Like the whole sexy
I
girl.
don't know. Oh, the
Tell me.
sassy way. I
Yeah.
gotcha. Bitch.
Kinda like that Taylor Swift picture I linked earlier. Did you see that? Did you look at it?
I did. I did, yeah.
That's basically what I'm doing.
Tell that fool to shut up. Bronze is the. Oh, is that what B
Hey,
stands for?
Thanis muted
Bronze?
herself.
Let's look at my
My dev.
profile.
Oh God. Oh scrolling. Oh God, scrolling.
Look at that. Yeah. I have no ranking. Oh, see
Mother
here, look,
liquor.
this is
Mother liquor,
my
what?
wins that I my wins for Classic, Dominion, ARAM. I don't know what that is. I don't play ranked either.
Okay, Thanius, which means I'm gonna
But
jump on Arc then.
my lips are dry, guys. I don't like it.
There's an update. What was the update?
Mastery score increases by 1 every time you level up a
Did you guys enjoy
enemy.
League or were you guys frustrated? Just really
I
frustrated.
had fun.
My
Well,
only
yeah.
frustrations were
Things
Right.
like I would wreck that fucking guy
What are we
with all
waiting for?
my efforts
Nothing.
to kill me at
I'm
the
probably gonna
time.
go back on Ark now. Since I won.
There's small
So
things too, like
the screen is gonna be
you
black
would
for a
rush.
moment.
If you're doing
Good
really
night,
well, you rush
Looped.
Black Cleaver on Vayne. Or not Black Cleaver,
I don't think I'm gonna be
Runeblade.
streaming much
If you're not
longer.
doing well,
I have
you
some
go
stuff I
full
have to do
static
on
shift
Ark,
first because you're gonna
but I
get
also
maxed
have to
into
go to
gold with
bed because I
static
have to
shift
work
building it,
all day
because you'll have a
tomorrow.
gold
I
rental
have a
item.
double shift tomorrow.
You know, so if you're having a game, you'll passively be gaining gold.
But I'm gonna stream Ark for just a little while. It's gonna lag like a bitch. Just so you know. Right now. Because it takes forever to load up and it lags on this load screen. We have some drink. What? I'm hungry as well. Honestly, all I'm gonna be doing on Ark is feeding animals. And then probably getting off. So I wanna watch a show with Pred before bed.
It's all good, bro.
I am open to close tomorrow. No relief, it's just me.
Oh man.
Mm-hmm.
Making that bank.
Probably not.
60 bucks?
What?
Or 40 bucks?
40 bucks what?
Does that mean you get double paid?
Shift pay? Nope. I wish.
Wow.
It's $20 it's shift pay.
That's cocksuckery.
I should bring that up. Like, bitches, right,
I'm working double. I need double the money.
Yeah. And what sucks is Sundays aren't, at least the one Sunday that I've worked, isn't really that busy.
Alright, I'm getting in the car.
Alright.
I'm falling off the wagon.
Nope. I'll serve you, like, soda and water.
It's fucked up.
Virgin drinks.
It's not nice.
Oh, yeah. Look at this pink shit. Look at this pinkness.
This right here is my swag.
Swag, bitch. All right, let me update my game quick, guys. Ark. What should I put my Ark broadcast as right now? My title. What should it be?
One sec. I'm trying to pay attention to this video. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at the shadow. That's fucking insane.
What are you talking about?
Video and Mumble.
Oh, I can't watch a video right now. I'm streaming. Okay.
Whoa. They put attack target in the game already?
Attack target in the game? I don't know what you're talking about. We have pasta too!
So you can like look through a telescope and whistle at your animals to attack what you're looking at.
Oh, that's cool. What? Barker? What the fuck? Hi. Bye. You make me sad when you do this to me. I hope you know that. You never come in Mumble anymore to say hi. No more love is given. Oh, you're live streaming still, I see. Well, okay then. It's a bit better excuse. Hi, Llama. Still an excuse, but more of an acceptable one, I suppose. 12 hours stream? Wow, holy fuck. Alright, everyone in my chat, go say hi to Barker, give him a follow because he's fucking amazing. And he's British. So, you really don't need any more reason to go say hi other than his accent. I miss you already, Barker. Why are you streaming for so long? Anyways, I don't know if he's here anymore. Papa Pride. All right. You'll come back, you promise? All right. I'll hold you to your promise, man. Shit.
Dude, I'm straight sweating. Yeah, that happened.
Oh, yeah?
It did.
Okay. I'm glad it happened. I mean, it's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Barker! Yes! That song's awesome. I love it. I have to make more black dye because I gave it all to... What's his face? Tyrant. Hi, Gas. How are you? Just
making that metal.
Nice. Metal. Barker, that's the best time for it to come on.
That metal that was just sitting outside on the mammoth.
That's nobody the best time. Okay. See you soon. Better come back. Love you. How you doing, Grass? Hope all is well. Oops. I'm making some dye. Cause got shit to dye, obviously. So that's probably enough. I don't know how many it takes. I'm doing pretty good. Thank you for asking. Oh.
I want an army of birds.
Army of birds?
Yep.
Like the Argentavius birds?
No, like the new, like, dinosaur, morphin, Power Ranger birds.
I haven't seen them.
Yeah, they're OP.
Are they? Are they big or are they small?
They're small. They're like parrots.
Nice. Yeah.
Did they make it so you can bind thumb buttons yet on your mouse?
I have no idea about the button itself. Like I said, I rebound mine. My actual mouse button in its settings. You guys are funny. Alright, we're gonna finish painting this floor. If I can get it over with. It's unique because... Who rarely picks it? Yeah. Oops. And grass represents you as a person? Why would you say that? Yeah, Ark is pretty fun. What? Yeah, it does. I'm enjoying it so far.
Middle path?
You want me to make that black? Alright. Now, do you want it this black, like the black and pink? Or
So
all black?
is Grassnam trying to say that they identify as grass? That what's going on?
Well, he says he mows lawn for the summer. And he has a
Okay.
story. Alright,
That
let's
makes
hear the
sense.
story.
I'm down to hear a story.
Yeah, me too.
There, I just put a
And you
hundred and
like
eighty
grass,
six
like go
metal
with
from
the
the
winds
mammoth
of
into the
life.
furnaces, and they're running.
Cool. That works. Lex
Yes,
was
I can do
kind of
that.
just the one I randomly came up with.
And now I am running
Sapphire
towards the
has a
mammoth,
bit of a
is what I
story
was doing.
behind it. I mean, it's nothing spectacular, but I don't know how I
I'll
usually go
skip
by
through it.
Lexia in all
Well,
of the
anybody knows
games
that
that
was
I
Adeline.
play, Lexya. But for Twitch, I couldn't use that. Lexia was taken. And I just kind of went with Lexia or Lex Sapphire. So Sapphire comes from that when I started using it, game related, was in Star Wars: The Old Republic, and in that game, you choose a last name. And I couldn't think of one, so I was like, "Hey, let's just go with Sapphire, because it's my favorite gemstone." Obviously, I like diamonds. I mean, come on, who doesn't like diamonds in some
No.
fashion or another?
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, I went with that. And I wear sapphire, pink sapphires, all the time. And my two rings here, my earrings, my necklace, all pink sapphire. So I was like, it fits me. And in games, people call me Lex for short. They're like, "Hey, Lex, come do this," or whatever. You know what? So yeah, that's my story behind it. It's nothing spectacular, but there's a story on how I got Sapphire into my name.
I like to just carve a path through the
My
trees,
gamer
like light it.
name is
It's a little weird.
J2 Flynn 2. But you can't use 2 in MMO style games. Like when you're naming your character, I don't know if you play those. But you won't be able to use numbers.
But now that they have the
But
attack
that's
my
still
target
cool.
whistle, I think it'd be sweet to have like 30 raptors and just like blow the whistle and they just go fucking like
Well, for me, there was
Dambone.
this one patch of grass I came across last summer, and damn, she was fine, I'm guessing. Motor all afternoon, best time ever. Hey, at least you can have fun with it. Can you take the glasses off? Yeah, but I know what you mean. Be nice if they had new ones. Alright, so he wants me to change this pattern. Alright, so babe, the doors aren't straight one side from another. Like, here's the door here on that one. And if I turn straight around,
I don't
it's
like
not
how the
straight to
flying
it.
bird dinosaur came out in the dossier like yesterday, and it's in the game. I don't remember seeing.
Well, I thought about doing it like that, but It's not straight from one side to the other, so I didn't. Oh shit, what did I just paint black? Whoops. Just wondering where, yes, I was playing LOL. We just swapped over, actually. Yeah, we finally won a game.
Not a big fan of the knockback.
So,
I mean, it kind of makes sense.
We quit. Quit while we were ahead. The way I see it. Does anyone have Modern Combat 5? I do not. Nope. The only app game that I play is that stupid Game of War game, and it pisses me off most of the time. Although, maybe about a week ago now, my hero was captured and the guy was gonna execute. The guy was gonna execute her, so I kept writing him, saying things like, sad, sappy things for her, saying like, oh, my hero's missing, have you found her? And then the day that she was supposed to be killed, I said, here's an ode to my lost hero, and I did like some poetry shit to him, and he released my hero. It was pretty cool. LOL is your main game? Currently, this would be considered my main game. This is the one I'm putting my most time and effort into. I just started playing LOL. Tonight was my first time playing against real people in about 3 years, so. You only play Clash of Clans? Yeah, I don't play that one either. I've heard of it. Yeah, I've never heard of that either, Flynn. The one you're... Modern Combat 5?
I don't understand how that works. It doesn't work.
What?
Like the attack target whistle thing. It's not that I'm doing it wrong, it just doesn't work.
Almost done with the floor. We still have the roof to paint, but I'm not sure how I want to do that yet. Yeah. But I'm not sure how to paint it yet. If I want to do like the bottom with the black, or if I want to do something else. Yeah. We had fun. I mean, I think we played about 5 games and we lost all except for the last one. Huh? 4 games. I guess we played 4 games. Lost 3. 1-1, the last one, and we kicked ass too, for the most part. It was good. I usually play support, that's my main area. It's what I do best in. So. I play Leona. That's my main chick. Bye, grass. See you later. The kibble seems useless to me. Yeah.
the way it looks.
The one thing I hate is a community, to be honest. So many people rage and such, yeah. I agree. Oh, grass. Alright, cool. Glad you're not leaving.
Oh, thanks. I try not to rage too hard. Try to keep my head in the game and win. I played that Heimerdinger game, I played so fucking hard. Like, I hit the damage meter, I didn't even look at it until Thanius said something, and then when I looked at it, it was just like, oh my fucking god. Like, it was stupid. And I had so many fucking sick plays that, like, after I thought about, like, looking back on what I did, they were, like, pretty fucking sick. Like, when their Kalista and their Lulu overextended.
But yes, the community is pretty bad in that game. But it's bad in, like, every game, you know?
And then Vayne, when she tried to run, or whoever it was, or Kalista, when she tried to run, fucking one of them, had to run up the path with a turret.
I might have to stay up till 4 a.m.
All the way across.
Why would you... Why is that? Why would you have to stay up?
No, you can always use three. Yeah. Way back, like, beginning of the time, he used to have, like, unlimited. And also, they used to have... The turrets used to have unit collision. And you could put down, like, three or four and block out the lane. And the minions couldn't walk. And then you despawn your turrets, and the lane would just fucking explode with, like, 1,000 creeps. I didn't play Haunt. No, I've played before.
If you want, can you not put a foundation here? Because of the way it's
I just can't handle
all created.
Dota, like, carrying in Dota, because, like, it just doesn't make sense to me, because you don't have abilities. Like, you pop your abilities two, three times and you're out of mana. You can't do anything. Where League, I just sat there in League and, like, passively played the lane. And he couldn't do anything, and he couldn't do anything, and he couldn't do anything, and I only played, like, when I had to, and froze the lane, and I don't know.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
I can't do that. I can't stay up till 4. Anyways, tonight, I have to go to bed soon. I'm hungry, so I need to eat. I haven't eaten much today, which isn't good. But it is what it is, you know?
It gives, like, a little bit of an experience or whatever.
Damn. But, like I was saying, I have a double shift tomorrow, so... I've got to get some sleep.
Because I fucking hate Yao. So, like, he's one of those champions when I see him on the select screen, I'm like, well, GG, guys. Like, I'm going home. And that guy, like, I don't know if it was free. It's not free week. He owned that champion. He just sucked. And I just outplayed him so fucking hard. And Volibear tried to come in and gank me so many times, and, like, he fucking sucked. I also play, like, a pretty decent Heimerdinger. Oh, my shit broke. Jinx doesn't have a pick on him, does he? Alright, I'm back. Going back. I got 100 and...
Oops.
200.
Helps if I go out the door first.
Or 200. Absolutely. You know,
awesome, Grass. I appreciate that. Yeah, I gotta get to bed. I'm kind of reluctant to go to bed. Because I don't want to go to work. tomorrow.
Yeah.
But I have to.
Broke, or else I'd be up there more.
Oh shit. Yeah, but it is what it is.
On the spinal, because it kind of bugs me now that I notice it.
What's wrong with the teeth?
They have the same texture as his body. They're like, his teeth are scales.
Are they all like that though? Looks like the Rex has that too.
I don't know, maybe. She just needs to be fixed. I don't see him as often.
Look at my base, guys!
I mean, he can be. He's a jungle. Like, primarily jungle. Yeah. Dude, I fucking love Shaco. I don't know, I have a love-hate relationship with Shaco.
Oh, look. There's something right there that's not black.
Like some games I play Shaco.
Thank you so much, Grass.
It's unreal.
I appreciate
how strong
that.
He is and how he just shits on everyone.
Hope you come back and hang out.
And it's just like, oh, well, I'm dead.
I stream quite often.
Because of tank.
Tomorrow I work.
Like I was kind of saying
see,
last night,
right here.
The meta's changed a lot.
Fuck.
And it used to be like,
tomorrow I work.
Loser, you know,
cool dogs for me. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome.
Ganker, jungle. And an AD
but
and
I work
bottom.
Tomorrow at.
At least we like my. And now it's
from
like,
1 to.
Now it's like tanky bruiser jungle, tanky bruiser top,
close,
tanky bruiser mid,
which can be anywhere
an
from
carry,
9 o'clock.
Maybe a major a support bottom.
To.
And then when you get into mid late game, it's just like
AM.
Everyone has so much health, and they all do like a.
It won't be
2
a.m. I mean, the odds of that is very rare. But
things
it
like
can
Garen
happen.
Build straight defensive. Darius can build straight defensive.
And then I work Monday night. So, six to close.
Like, same idea, like.
Yeah, thank you so much for the follows.
I shit on her. I was Nasus and I shit on her. And all of a sudden she
awesome, yeah. Check the schedule. Just keep in mind that the schedule shows the days I work, not the days I will stream.
The items are just broken.
Fuck, why did I do that?
To try the new game mode that's coming.
I just want to point that out.
Because it changes, like,
working days.
You could do, like, a team. I'm pretty sure you could do, like, a team comp where, like, you backdoor siege comp and you build your, like, lanes to be all, like, tanky. Like, primarily, like, tank
you're going to 1
of,
or
like,
2 a.m. I mean.
They're all just trying to tank minions.
Not tonight, and no. I'm saying I can.
Like,
my work schedule can go to that point sometimes. I can
you build your
be at work
so that
late.
Damage and you fight in your lanes and your lanes like eat people.
I'm not allowed to serve alcohol after 2 a.m. So that is my hard close.
Watch some more Hell on Wheels
but
tonight.
That doesn't mean that I'll get out.
You watched it at all? You ever seen it?
Because getting out of
AMC
work at night,
about,
my
like,
night shift is.
Boomtown.
Usually about 40 minutes
like the
railroad, after I
like the,
close.
His, like, connection of the Pacific and...
So if I close at 1 a.m., I won't be getting out of there till about
1:40. Interesting.
I don't want to be in here.
Player?
So.
Yeah, they're fucking nuts looking though, huh?
When am I going to stop this stream? Just a few minutes. I'm just kind of getting everything together. Making sure everything is good to go before I log off, because I usually will stream until I log off anyways, so... Does everything have food?
Me.
I'm stuck in their tails. Oh, I'm stuck in the Bronto's tail. That's what's happening. Food. Oh, you know what I have to do? I wonder if they're still there. I wonder how that works if I logged off while I was crafting, if they finished crafting. Who knows? Oh, it did. It did. Yeah. We got this.
9 to 5:30. And then I have Tuesday off.
I have Tuesday off, too.
Nice.
Yeah. Well, yeah, currently, I mean, I suppose if this chick gets fired and her husband decides to go with, I might have to pick up a Tuesday.
On a Tuesday?
But my sister said that she'll fucking come and work, so she's like, yeah, I'll do it. Oops. I told her that. I told her that it's not many hours and it's not a lot of pay. She's like, that's fine. Alright, so this system we have going on with putting our armor into this chest is not going to go well, because how are we going to know whose armor is whose? Mine was the last armor, but now the armor that was in the last spot is gone.
I donated my armor.
You donated it? To who?
Someone who won't lose it. So you want me to make the... long neck rifles.
Up for some league, my beautiful? Barker, no.
I'm gonna make two rifles? Or
I'm done playing league for the night. I'm sorry. You are a little too late. I have to go to sleep. I have to work all day. Why did it just rain inside the house? What? Oh.
Alright, I used all the metal that we had.
Should have been around earlier when I was playing League. We could have had a 5-man party thing going.
What's ammo take? Metal and gunpowder.
Sorry. Charcoal and spark powder. 1-to-1.
Because I am Batman.
What do you mean, fucking no?
Well, I have to go to bed.
I've been streaming for 11 hours. Fuck you, Bat.
Hey, join our tribe and then log
back. I even put a sign up. Wow. Did you see the sign?
What sign?
Yeah, exactly. I'll go read you the sign. I gotta close this door. I put a sign up outside where you want to build your house above my little dodo farm. Good night, Flynn. And I've said, Batman's secret Batcave, do not enter. So no one knows it's your Batcave and no one will enter this.
That is true. That's how that works.
The fucking Batcave, man.
Yeah, see? I mean, I put a sign up, so no one finds it.
I will be
you
back.
Didn't even know.
They're not Arnold.
I said I'll be back. Oh, fuck you. I've been streaming for 12 hours. Leave me alone.
to the league, because I need to go to sleep. I got work in the morning.
I need sleep as well. But...
Go to sleep.
No! That's for the week.
I need money. Just kidding.
I need money, too.
I need more money. It's raining inside the metal base.
I know, it is. It keeps bugging out.
I'm trying to think what to play. For... I don't know. I don't know if to
What are you doing, like a 24-hour stream or something?
No, fuck that.
No. I mean...
I can't stream for another 12 hours.
I don't think I'd ever do a 24-hour stream. That's just no.
Also, I've got to see the missus in like 6 hours. Are we dying?
Falling asleep, and she's like, "Fucking wake up!"
She would fucking headbutt me.
I like her already. Oh, yeah, Flynn, I'm gonna be going in just a minute. I was just wrapping up everything. I finished painting it all. Yeah, boss, look at this. Hold on, let me get my torch out. Oh, that did, like, shit for this. Because the light is on out there. But look at this pink...
You, Lex. That's why I'm, like, live streaming as much as I can.
Oh, my follow list?
Come on.
I'm almost at 300.
I know, you're killing me by 80. You suck ass.
I've been playing games like League. I'm not gonna get many viewers on there because I'm gonna be so far down the list.
But that's why I've been playing many games, because no one really plays on it anymore. So
yeah.
That's why I've been getting my follows by that.
I got a couple follows today, not a whole lot.
See,
but
you get a lot on ARC because, like you're a girl, and you guys have got an awesome base.
Yeah, dude, it's fucking pink and black.
I know, I saw it.
I'm all about that base. About that base.
All about that base.
I'm all about
no
the Batcave.
No trouble. You're all about what? The Batcave? Oh! Wait! Did it work? No.
What work?
You're supposed to have a special message when you join my channel, but I don't think it worked.
I try again. When I join?
Yeah, when you join into my chat, it's supposed to say, because I'm Batman. I have it in my deep bot settings. I don't know, I might not have it in there. And functioning properly, but it's supposed to be.
Let's have a look. It hasn't come up yet. I'm in. But it hasn't come up.
I don't see it.
Do I?
See, my database. Where are you at? It's not even showing you yet. Yeah, it's not even showing you on here yet. Refresh.
I'm staying up, guys. I'm streaming until after. Well, I'm just going to tell everybody she needs to be dropped off.
She needs to get dropped off? Like, you're not going to go pick her up?
I think you should play on League, Lex.
No, I'm not playing League.
Lex.
No, I'm not playing. You can Lex me all you want. I'm not getting on. I have a long day tomorrow at work. And I have to be functional. That's weird. It's not even showing you anywhere. Oh, there it goes. Now it's showing you. See, I go to edit user. Oh, it's not. Why is it not working? There, I just put it back in. I wonder why I didn't save it before. Anyways, it's in there now. It should do it. Look at you. You got fans in my channel.
I know, Mom. It's because I'm Batman.
It is.
I'll do it properly.
Because I'm Batman.
Alright, so.
Where do I have the scope at? Oh, there it is. I found it.
Alright, I think I'm going to get off for the night. Anyone have any questions? Oh, I'm tired. Any questions at all before I go to sleep?
Nope.
I'm gonna go eat something. That's what I'm gonna do first. To get what? Guns? Are you fighting tonight? What are my favorite superheroes? Well, I'm not really good at superheroes. I wasn't really into that when I was little. What? What are you talking about?
It's a question.
Well, I like Thor, yeah, but they said plural superheroes. What? Well, no, not really Captain America. Not really, I mean, he's, Thor, I mean, I, like...
Oh, no worries.
Also, they're asking not the actors.
I know.
I mean, the actors in that, yes, I mean, I like Thor, the actor that plays Thor, but superheroes as in the character, I don't really know. I mean, Thor's cool as a character. It may be, Storm. I like her too. Yeah, guns. I guess they're working on guns.
We need more gunpowder. Made 200, and that's only enough for 18 bullets.
I don't know. But I'm tired. I can't stay up, babe, so.
I mean, everything you have on you is for the.
Anyone else have any questions?
Guns are made.
Yes? No?
Waiting on the last few pieces of metal for a scope. For a scope. The other one's already finished.
Check my uptime, guys. I've been live for almost 7 hours. That's a long time. Good night, Flynn.
Is that how you make spark crowd? I thought you did that with Flint. Oh, I don't know.
Do I wear any Batman?
There's like 200 stones.
No, I don't have any Batman. Although, Fred just picked up some Batman socks for football.
You guys not understand. I am fucking Batman.
Yeah, boss, he is Batman.
Don't wear nothing. Batman is Batman.
Wait a minute. Batman
goes around naked? Ooh.
Ooh.
Sometimes.
Ooh.
Can be kinky.
See? Kinky.
Kinky Batman.
So, we know that Barker is into kink now.
Yeah,
Batman. Batman
I don't
kink.
What did 50 Shades of Grey.
What about 50 Shades? I didn't hear you.
What's a butt plug?
I did 50 Shades of Grey.
You did it? What do
yeah,
you mean?
I wrote the fucker.
Oh, you wrote the
God damn right. They got it all off me, but they made it a rich bastard instead. Copyright. Either.
Oh, so it's based off of you? Is that it?
Yeah, it's based off me. Pissed off of it.
Did you know that there was this guy that came out and said that he is basically like 50 Shades of Grey, but he doesn't have the money? He's Christian Grey, poor version. He has turned so many girls into that lifestyle that they call him some kind of manifesto wannabe name.
He's lying.
Well, he had several chicks on there too saying, oh, since I've gone to this life, I can't go back.
Well, I just want to let you guys know that my pen name is John Norman.
John Norman?
Yeah.
I don't know what that's supposed to stand for. Is that
it's
bad?
Okay, you wouldn't. Nope. It's just way beyond your years.
Should I? John Norman. I'm going to Google this. Oh. Oh, this is the Chronicles of... Okay. I remember you telling me about that book. The first thing that comes up is John Frederick Lane Jr., better known by his pen name John Norman, is a professor of philosophy and an author. I'm like, okay. Then I keep reading, and I'm like, oh, his gore novels. Okay, I know. I know what he was talking about. We've talked about this before.
I think
anyways,
a ton of spark powder.
I'm gonna get to go to bed. Yay, I'm so happy. So good night, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me once again. I don't know if I will be on tomorrow night since I am doing a double. But Tuesday, as long as everything stays the same, I can stream all day Tuesday, sort of. Kendall has football practice. As long as it's not raining and thundering, we'll be going from 6 to 8, and I'll be streaming after that. So,
are you moving it?
Have a good night, everyone. Love you all. Thank you again so much for hanging out with me. I will see you guys later. Bye.